Wang and Shixian. Of course, they won the All England title last year. And Matthias Bo and Carsten Mogensen, what a record they have at Super Series finals. And if I can remember correctly, I think along with the Thailand mixed doubles pair of Sukit Prakmol and Sarali Tongtongkam are the only other players to have contested every single Super Series finals tournament. Well, this really is bitterly disappointing, isn't it? We, of course, await our final match, and it features this lady, Saina Nehwal of India. My goodness, isn't she in good form? Because she won the China Premier Super Series event, the second last of the Super Series. And I can tell you, at Super Series final, she's already been in one final. That was 3 years ago, though, in Luzhou, where she lost out to Wang Yihan in the final. So the 24-year-old from India, well, three titles to her this year, two of them the Super Series. Australia, what a delight to see Australia as part of the Super Series for the very first time. And of course, with the world of badminton spreading globally, a Super Series event in Australia, and now the Super Series finals here in Dubai. It really is a wonderful spread of world badminton. So the tournament referee, Madame Isabelle Jovard of France, just explaining what has happened. 5 minutes, she wants them all to be ready. So not only the two titles for Saina Nehwal this year, apart from that, six quarterfinals. And Morten, I want to ask you about that as we look at Wang Shixian. There she is, the number one seed, a winner of the Super Series finals in 2010 edition, which was actually played in January 2011 in Taipei. Reached the final 2 years ago in Shenzhen, did Wang Shixian. She has won three Super Series titles this year, having been in four finals, and that's remarkable because it's the fourth consecutive year that, or fourth time in 5 years that she's been in four Super Series finals. So Morten, about Saina Nehwal and the fact that she's won two titles, apart from that, the best is quarterfinals. Now that is quite a distinction. No semi-finals apart from when she's gone on to reach the final and win the title.
Yes, I think she's had a good year this year. 2014 has been a good year. She started off by winning the India Grand Prix gold in January against her compatriots and played a very, very good final. After that, I think she did very well in the Uber Cup for India. And that I remember you asked me, said, okay, has any player been outstanding in this tournament? When we were, you know, looking at all the prize ceremonies and all that, I said, yes, I think there's one player. And that was Saina Nehwal. She really, really played a fantastic Uber Cup tournament.
Yes, and of course, as we're looking at Wang Shixian, just before we finish about Saina Nehwal, we did get a glimpse a moment ago of her warming up with her new coach,
female Kumar.
And therefore, I wonder whether the change has been a bit of an inspiration. It's always nice to do something new. That's not to knock her former personal coach, Pulela Gopichan.
No, absolutely not.
And, you know, Gopichan needs to take a huge amount of credit for Saina Nehwal's development. As far as China is concerned, well, there's a whole host of players. The top three players to finish the Super Series standings, of course, the Olympic champion Li Shuerei was the number one, sadly injured and couldn't contest these Super Series finals, which means this young lady, Wang Shixian, is the number one seed. Former world champion Wang Yihan is the number two seed. I mean, the strength in depth of Chinese women's singles is fairly extraordinary. And when you look at the Super Series throughout the year in women's singles. The top three Chinese players, plus Saina Nehwal, who we're about to see, have won 11 of the 12 Super Series tournaments between them. What statistic is that?
Yeah, it's fantastic. But again, I just have to say they're not unbeatable.
Yeah.
And as we've discussed it earlier, that women's singles is really into a major change. A lot of countries are really doing very well, and India is one, Thailand is one, Korea is one, loads and loads of countries are doing very well in women's singles now. Taipei is doing well, you know, we can go on and on. And in the last two Super Series finals, Super Series tournaments,
yeah,
there were no Chinese players in the women's singles finals.
That's correct, yeah.
And it just shows, I think it's changing.
Yeah.
And even though that China here has got seeded number one and number two player, they are definitely not sure to win. Definitely
no.
not sure.
I concur wholeheartedly.
So, you know, I think this is one of the most exciting lineups in the whole tournament.
Yeah. Well, here is Wang Shixian, the number one seed and former winner of the Super Series finals. 24 years of age from Shuzhou in Jiangsu province, and she's up against the number three seed, Saina Nehwal. Also 24 years of age from Haryana in northwestern India. Well, the magnificent sights. I was there yesterday, Morten, Khalifa building.
Yeah, it's magnificent. And imagine, you know, you're flying over it now, yeah, when you're, you know, watching these pictures. Isn't that amazing?
Yeah, just incredible.
828 meters, to be precise.
Spectacular view of a spectacular city.
The Al Arab Hotel. It's a very, very, very fine hotel, part of the Jamira Group.
So, after the disappointment of that men's doubles only halfway through the opening game, the players now gathering themselves for the last of our matches here on day one of competition, and the women's singles. And the number one seed, there she is, Wang Shixian, against the number three seed, Saina Nehwal.
But I think the players did really well to get ready this soon. You know, nobody expected the men's doubles to finish that early. So I think that's really good. All credit to them.
Yeah, and I think we ought to explain as well why the number one and three seeds are playing against each other. And that's because the two other players in the group are from the same nation, and therefore they must play first. So this Group A match, Wang Shixian against Saina Nehwal. What a match it should be. The 11th meeting between these two players. Of the previous 10, it's 5 wins apiece.
Thank you.
Well, she is an absolute megastar in her home country, Saina Nehwal. Walker of Canada will be our umpire for this. There he is, and his first duty, the toss of the coin.
It's red, you win the toss.
Serve.
Now, normally you'd have the two seeded players in each of the groups playing each other on the Friday, because in theory, if they're both seeded, then they should be the two best players in the group. But because the other two players in this group A are Sung Ji-hyun and Bae Yong-joo, both from Korea, when you've got two players or pairs from one nation in the same group, they must play against each other first, day one of competition. So Wang Shixian, twice previously, has finished the Super Series standings as the number one player on the Super Series list, 2010 and again last year. This year she finished two, and her world ranking is two as well. But she is the number one seed here because she is the highest ranked player in Dubai for these Super Series finals. 10 Super Series tournaments this year, four finals, won three of them. The All England, the French and India Super Series as well. So to her opponents, Saina Nehwal, 24 years of age. 10 Super Series tournaments like her opponent, and two titles for her, the Australian Super Series and the China Super Series as well. Apart from that, six quarterfinals, one second round loss and one first round loss. So her form throughout the 12 months has been a little patchy at times, but as Morten and I were just discussing of late, she really has been very consistent and very impressive, and perhaps just a change of coach and a change of scenery, now training in Bangalore where she had been training in Hyderabad. And that seems to have given her a little emotional and mental lift, and that's very good. I had a very nice discussion earlier in the week with a new coach, Vimal Kumar, who both you and I know extremely well, Morten, because yes, he used to train in England with us, didn't he?
Yep, he did. Very, very nice man.
As I was saying, there's Mike Walker, our umpire. Susan Taylor, service judge. She's from Australia.
She's been busy this afternoon.
The court officials are always extremely busy. They do a wonderful job.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Wang Shixian, China. And on my left, Saina Nehwal, India. Saina Nehwal to serve, love all, play.
Well, plenty of Indian fans in the arena this evening to cheer on Saina Nehwal.
Love.
already after the first rally here, we have a small fight about changing shuttle or not. So we that will happen a lot in this tournament, or in this match, that's for sure. Good follow up.
Service over.
Five, Shoshan.
One all.
And I think we will see Wang Shoshan really changing the shuttle a lot. I think she likes new shuttles, faster shuttles. As soon as you play longer rallies with them, they tend to slow up a bit. That's what we discussed earlier. So she would love to play faster shuttles, and therefore I think we will see her change them quite a lot. A good shot by Wang Shuxian, really, really good shot, but unfortunate for her. It was going just wide of that sideline. And here we see once again she wants to change the shuttle. I'm sure that's part of the tactic in this match. In the picture we just had, Vimal Kumar, the coach of Saina Naval. Here we've got him looking very focused and nervous. But that's a good sign. I love that when coaches are, as I say, laughing and crying with their players. I love that. Totally under the skin, really working with them. Always there when it's going well and when it's not going so well.
4-2. Service over. 3-4.
Wants a change of shuttle, and the umpire agrees with Saina Naval.
For all.
Just wide.
5-4.
It's interesting. One of the things that Vimal Kumar was emphasizing to me, of course, he was saying that he very much enjoyed working with Saina Naval, but he said he's never, never had a player that is so committed as far as training is concerned, trying to implement the new things that he's trying to do. He wants her to be more adventurous with her net play and improve the net play. And they're a perfect example of perhaps what he's been working on.
Yeah, but that's only good. It's always good to work with players having an open mind and really prepared to listen and say, okay, is there something of what I've been told by my new coach here that I can use as something I can implement into my game? And that's obviously a bless when you're working with players like that.
Well, and a vocal celebration from Saina Nehwal.
Five.
Don't often hear that from her, do we?
No.
Landed in.
Service over. Six. All.
Yeah, that was well in.
Service over. Seven, six. Seven all.
I think we're in for some fun here.
Yeah, there's a real intensity about this, isn't there?
There is, definitely. You can sense it.
Yeah.
You're sitting up here, but you can sense how it's so tense when you're watching it on court.
That's a lovely lift.
Eight, seven.
Deep into that backhand corner. She took that early, did W.Shixian.
Nine, wait.
Forehand side.
Play.
This one here.
Play.
Yeah, just needed to guide it.
Nine, seven.
Into the open space.
I think this is a very good start for Saina Nehwal, because W.Shixian is having a natural pace that is faster than Saina Nehwal, and obviously that pace is going to be used here in the beginning when she's got all the strength and effort from the very beginning. But as the game progresses, she will probably tire a bit and lose some of that pace. So for Saina Nehwal only to be 10-8 down here at almost the mid-game interval, I think it's actually quite an achievement. But let's see. But
yeah.
You know, it's just how I view it. Because once again, what we have to see is that we saw the other women's singles the first match of this afternoon, and it was for Ratchanok to try to take the top off her opponent from Chinese Taipei. And she did not succeed in doing that. And it's the same for Saina Nehwal here. She's got to take the top of the pace of Wang Xiaxin. And can she do that? She can stay in there, she can win. on top of that, Saina Nehwal has got a lot of things going for her because she's got a very strong attack.
Nine,
she's got a very good smash. She's got a very nice net play and all that. But she's got to take the top of the pace away from her opponent.
So she's not as fast as her opponent, but stamina-wise, you think she's better.
She can maintain higher pace for longer time.
Right.
And then on top of that, she's got a better attack because she's got a better smash. So 10-all here is quite perfect, as I see it, for Saina Nehwal.
This time the defensive shot came off the frame of the racket, but they all count. And it is Saina Nehwal who has the advantage at the big game interval. Albeit just one solitary point. But psychologically, I'll give her a lift.
Twenty seconds.
Well, he's a very softly spoken man, is Vimal Kumar. And I didn't quite catch all of that.
No, neither did I.
Well, this is five straight points now for Saina Nehwal from 8-10 down.
One.
That wasn't even close, was it, from Wang Shixian? It's amazing, you know, Morten, I'm looking back at the head-to-head encounters. I've mentioned that this is the 11th meeting of the previous 10. It's five wins apiece, but Wang Shixian has won four of the last five encounters, 14, including the 10. Last one. Now she's claiming
14-10.
Well, Wang Shixian is convinced.
Play,
oh, the coach is up. Now the coach isn't allowed to come onto the court. He can't do that.
And she didn't go over the net. No fault. Yes, I saw.
This is terribly wrong. We can't have coaches coming in and talking to the
play, please.
Umpires.
It's way over. Look at that. That's way over. Yeah.
Yeah, that's perfectly legal, isn't it?
It is a good shot.
14.
It's a. She's striking on the right side.
On her side.
Yeah.
So the umpire's got it absolutely right.
Absolutely right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's good play. That is good play.
Well, this is an extraordinary run. Seven straight points. And it's awfully reminiscent of the men's singles we saw a little earlier. Chen Long coming from a deficit in his opening game.
Yeah, that was 7-11 down.
Yeah.
To win 21-11. It's out.
Eight straight points.
16-10.
The thing is that W.Shixian can't find answers. She's trying to find answers, but she can't find them at the moment. She doesn't know where to score the points, and she's getting closer and closer to the lines in order to... It's a little bit of panic at the moment, and she wants to... See, she's taking a chance at that one as well. She's really completely overcommitting on that one, and therefore she's getting caught.
10, Saina.
Completely overcommitting. Didn't get to see it, but she just went for the cross court one because that was coming on three or four other occasions. Now the straight one was coming, but she went completely the wrong way here. She can't find the answers at the moment, and she's got to regroup. She really have to find another way of playing at the moment.
Saina Nehwal on a real roll. 10 straight points. Can you believe it? And I know that W.Shixian was disturbed that she thought her opponent had struck the shuttle before it crossed over to the net. We could clearly see that it
18,
happened.
10.
And W.Shixian is quite simply far too experienced. She's been world number one. She cannot let that sort of thing affect her play so drastically.
11, 18.
Well, at long last, the run is broken. Nice defense.
12, 18.
Change the shuttle. Was the shuttle change? Twelve, 18. Play, please.
Nice, good get too. Real scrambling in that rally.
13, 18.
Both players not only vying for physical control, vying for mental control too.
Okay. Lay. Lay. Lay.
Well, Saina Nehwal trying to
13,
point
18.
Out that her opponent was, I think the terminology is interfering with the shuttle.
That's the right one, yes.
Yeah. They are not allowed to do anything to the feathers, and I think that's what Saina Nehwal was concerned about, but the umpire not having any of it.
That's out. Yes, that's out.
Oh, it's a challenge.
It's going out. She's going to lose that one.
Paul, out.
Yep, looking up towards the giant screen. Waiting for Hawkeye to make the decision. You were convinced it was out, Morton.
Yes, I was, I must say. We're not sitting just on that line, but I think it's out.
So here we go.
That's called in.
What a great challenge.
Ratchon in.
Gone shot finds the net, and that gifts game point opportunities
game
to
point.
Saina Nehwal.
13.
Good call, line judge.
It's a clever shot by W.Shixian here. I was convinced she was 15, going cross-court, as she normally 20. Does in that one.
This one here.
This one there, she always goes cross-court on that one.
So nice variation.
Yes.
Nice way to save a second game point opportunity, but of course there's still another five to come. Well, it looked a foregone conclusion a short while ago.
Play, please.
Now all of a
it
sudden
still is.
It's in doubt.
Not in my book, but let's see. I know it's easy for me to say, but I think she will get to 17 and then 21-17. I thought that on 14. Here it comes. That's in.
Oh,
that's
the
in.
Slide
that's
is in. What that's on in. Earth is she doing leaving it? It was so short. All she
17,
had to do was to
20.
Hit it in a downward direction somewhere over into court. And almost certainly it would have been a winner. Look how short that is. Why would you take the risk of leaving it? Well,
you can't put it under inexperience.
No. So four game points have come and gone. Another three remain.
Good punch clear.
Thank you. 21-17. Opening game to Saina Nehwal of India. 25
first
minutes.
First game won by Saina Nehwal, 21-17.
Well, what a wonderful opening game in this women's singles Group A match. Oh my goodness me, how close was that? That was long by a whisker. Chen Jin, the coach in the red tracksuit top, former world
20
champion.
Seconds. 20 seconds.
In Paris 2010.
Yeah, and that's the same year that Wang Shixian won her only world championship medal, bronze medal. And she's been the number one and two seed since then and not medaled.
Yeah, that's not the best of records.
No.
Second game, love all, play.
Well, Saina Nehwal just indicating to the umpire that the court needs to be mopped of perspiration. There'll be a slight delay while that happens.
Wait. Wait, please.
So all set now.
Second game, love all, play. One, love.
A nod of approval from Vimal Kumar. Well, I said right towards the end of that opening game, Morton, that they weren't only vying for physical dominance, they were vying for psychological dominance as well.
Yeah.
And I think if Saina Nehwal gets off to a flyer here, then it's going to be extremely difficult for Wang Shixian to come back.
I agree. It's very important with the start here for both of them. Obviously, it's easy to say, but the intensity in this match, it's really telling it all.
Yeah.
And you know, if you can gain the upper hand, that will mean everything.
Service over. One, two. 2-2.
They're both using that same backhand defensive block cross court, weren't they?
You get some of your own medicine.
Yeah.
Please turn off the light.
Yeah, the umpire.
Thank you.
Spotting that some of the fans using flash photography. Ah! 28 seconds in between those two rallies, Morton.
Okay, now you're counting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And that didn't seem long.
No.
In comparison to some rallies.
I agree.
Yeah. And that's simply too long, in my opinion.
It is. Try to have another look. Just take two or three more and then see if that's a pattern.
Yeah. I've missed it on this one, I'm afraid.
Three, all.
Nice.
Service over for 3.
Seconds.
Yeah, well, that was after a rally, just three shots.
And when we compare tennis, where they're only allowed 20 seconds in between each rally, is that not right?
I'm not too sure. Hasn't the server got 30 seconds?
Well, certainly in our sport, it's something that we've noticed, especially with Wang Shixian.
She's a little bit criminal in that department. Mm.
The ride.
Service over.
Ladies and gentlemen, please, in respect of the players and some of the flashes on your cameras, none of the flash photography in the arena. Thank you.
4-5. Service over.
Just wide.
6-4.
This is a good rally. Oh, good drop shot.
Yeah. Well, interesting to take the rest between this one and the next.
Oh, magnificent shot.
But that's the shot. You look at that. That's what I said before. I said that earlier. Normally, she would go cross court, and this was the
Seven.
One.
4.
Well, as we watch that again, I can tell you it's now Saina Nehwal that's retying shoelaces. Both players being allowed by the umpire to go to their kit boxes, take on board some liquid, tell down. It was real intensity in that rally. Very, very good badminton.
Seven, four. Play, please.
One minute 20.
Yeah.
It's super
eight,
sharp.
4.
Well, I think we've made our point now.
Yeah,
we rest our case.
Yeah.
1 minute 20. That's unacceptable.
It's almost a mid-game interval.
Yeah. Goodness, that's a good smash from Saina Nehwal.
Service over.
Oh, what a mistake.
Yeah.
9-6.
Challenge here.
Wang. Called in.
No, it was called out. Oh, no, it was called in. I do beg your pardon. I'm getting too excited with it all.
Wang?
We're all having senior moments, you know that.
Well, I think that Wang Shixian may have a case here. I think that's the
borderline.
It was close, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Well, just as well we've got Hawkeye.
It's called in.
Challenge unsuccessful. Service over. 7-9.
Games continue. Saina Nehwal at the net where the shuttle had fallen, but refuses to pick it up, walks away, leaves it for her opponent to hand the shuttle back.
And she pushes about 2 inches and goes away again. It's out.
Service over. 10-9.
Yeah, good call. Just wide. Going wide. So as with the opening game, S.Nehwal has come from behind to go to the mid-game interval with the advantage, albeit here in the second game just one solitary point, same as it was in the opening game.
Just concentrating on sometimes you can try the cross shots, I think you need to do it. It's just keeping it really focused. You try that and you just come from the pressure on this time. Yeah.
20 seconds.
I think Vimar Kumar is right. If Saina Neville can, you know, stick to it, stick to her guns, and really make it difficult for
11,
her
10,
opponent now, I
play.
Think she's standing a very good chance of winning. I think mistakes will be creeping in Wang Shuxian's game, and she will be very desperate to find answers.
Running out of ideas, Wang Shuxian.
Yeah, and that was the favourite combination. First a drop shot to the forehand Saina. Side, the straight lift, and then the drop shot to the backhand side. That's the favourite combination.
Saina. World 10. Over.
Well, a nice little net exchange there. 11-12. And we are seeing that more and more in women's singles. We've seen it in men's singles for a while. Look at those net exchanges. Net shot off a tight spinning net shot. Needs great skill and great confidence to do that.
Play, please.
is getting them desperately, it's desperately late, Saina Nehwal, but she is getting all the shots back. And now back in the rally. That's out.
Service over.
It's just adding on to my points when it was 11-10. She's got to stick to her guns. And if she can keep 13, getting all 11. The shots back as best as possible, shots like this will happen.
Nice.
Yeah, well, that's good scrambling. That's really good by Saina Nehwal. That is good. Oh, wonderful play. Really, really good rally.
Yeah,
very,
both players.
Very good rally.
12, 14. Well, 14. Play, please.
Ready to pounce.
Yes, 15, you don't see that a lot in 12. Women's singles so far, but this is a very nice development in the game as well. Very nice. That's out, yeah.
Service over. 13, 15.
There's definitely more spring in the step of Saina Nehwal than there is with Wang Shixian. After the rally, I was watching both of them, their body language.
That's out.
Yeah, indeed it was.
13.
Force the yes. Short lift.
Oh. Oh, service over.
But that's good follow-up.
Yeah.
That is really well played by Saina Nehwal. First of all, that very nice 14, and tight net shot.
17.
Forcing the short lift. This is the one. But look at how well she's covering the net. Should
play,
her opponent decide to play back of the net? I like that as well.
Well, you just sense if Wang Shaxian wants to win this match, she has to make her move right now. She's got to close this gap.
Yes, 18-14 will not be easy.
No.
Oh, that's a good shot. Nice, very nicely disguised. That was a good lift by Saina Nehwal. Very, very good lift. And this is when I say, you know, Saina Nehwal just have to keep a tight ship. Keep it going, keep it going.
Well, just 3 points needed now for the number 3 seed, Saina Nehwal, to secure a victory over the number 1.
Then obviously it's virtually impossible for me to understand that Nehwal is asking for a break. You know, she's 18-14 up. She's won that very, very long rally. She's physically stronger than her opponents. She's on top of everything. Why have the break? Just add on the pressure, add on the stress.
Oh, that is good scramble.
It is. And that's what it takes.
Oh!
Service over.
That was a good rescue shot.
Yeah. Well 15, done, Wang Shaxian.
How she got that one back?
Yeah.
This one here.
And played a perfect cross-court net shot with it. That was magnificent. Towards the right hip with the smash there, Saina Nehwal. Oh, Wang Shaxian simply couldn't get herself out of the way, give herself the freedom to play the shot. Look at that, the feet can't
19,
move at all.
15.
Oh, that's nice. But that is her favourite shot.
Favourite, absolute favourite shot.
16.
It's not only 19. A good shot, it's a very, very fast shot. Not many players can play the shot that fast as what she can.
The options, because she came from above the shuttle, Saina Nehwal, as she came forward to the net and just holding the shot to play a little block. Look how the racket comes from over the shuttle, plays the block, and she's earned herself 4 match point 20. Opportunities.
Match point 60.
Pushed it wide.
Service over. 17, 20.
On this one, I think Nehwal is going all out attack. See if she can finish it. Just a feeling, let's see.
Opportunity.
Yes.
And she did precisely that and tried to follow up. Now that's good defense from Wang Shixian.
Play. Saina, play.
So two match points have come and gone.
18, 20.
So you ready for a third game?
Be great if we did.
Anything can happen. Good play by Wang Shixian. Really good play.
Game.
But it's not to be because Saina Nehwal has beaten the number one seed Wang Shixian in two straight games. 21-17, 21-18.
Won by Saina.
2 minutes shy of the hour mark. And what a performance from Saina Nehwal. Fans are celebrating. The moment of victory, the delight for Saina Nehwal. So confirmation of the score, 21-17, 21-18. 58 minutes and a job very well done by Saina Nehwal. just the start that Saina Nehwal wanted to these Super Series finals. But she's not top of the group. Now, let me just explain that. Sung Ji-hun beat Bei Yong-ju 21-15, 21-11, and therefore her points difference is better than Saina Nehwal's 21-17, 21-18. Hence, Sung Ji-hyun at the top of Group A. Saina Nehwal is second, and Wang Shixian third at the moment. So it's been a great opening day here in Dubai. It all started with a wonderful women's singles. Tai Su Ying coming through in three games against the Ratchanuk Intanon. I have to say the second women's singles was an absolute thriller too, with Saina Nehwal, as we've just witnessed. But the world champion Chen Long, he was great too. We're going to do it all again tomorrow, same time. Do join us for that. In the meantime, from Morton Frost and myself, Jill Clark, bye-bye.
Each category is visited.